Data recording. Restoration sequence activated. Sequence complete. Process successful.
Samus, can you hear my voice?
I read you loud and clear. Adam.
You know what lies up ahead. The Metroids and the artificial intelligence that controls them. The fruit of the Galactic Federation's twisted project.
Yes. So why did you shoot me?
You can't destroy these Metroids.
What do you mean?
Sector Zero Metroids most likely can't be frozen.
What are you talking about?
There's a strong likelihood that the Metroid's mortal weakness, the vulnerability to cold, has been overcome through genetic manipulation. And if that's true, there's no way you can destroy them.
But that baby earlier, the infant Metroid, you were able to freeze it.
True. My guess is that it was because it was still in a larval stage. Who can say? One thing's for certain. They're definitely propagating Metroids. Developing bioweapons with an obvious and fatal flaw would be suicide. It's hard to imagine the military mass producing defective weapons. Then again, none of this makes sense. Metroids are lethal. Their extinction was a wise decision. And now, since no one has the technology to defeat them, they cannot be allowed to exist.
Hang on, Adam. First, I need to know why you're credited as the creator of the Metroid Military Program Report.
I received the request to write the report from Galactic Federation headquarters. In that report, I outlined the potential dangers of such a program and explained categorically why it shouldn't be attempted. HQ listened, but a small group within the Federation co-opted my report for its own purposes. Samus, you'll be fully recovered soon. I have several missions for you. This facility appears to be on an intercept course with Galactic Federation HQ. If what Madeline Bergman said is correct, there's a distinct possibility that this is the start of an attack by MB against the Federation. One way or another, some sort of attack is clearly imminent. You have to find a way to divert the ship off its intercept course. I've located a survivor in room MW, toward the rear of the Bioweapon Research Center. Whoever it is will be a key witness. Secure the survivor's safety and defeat Ridley. He's as much of a threat as the Metroids. And one last word of warning. Madeline Bergman is no ally.
Hold on, Adam. What are you planning to do with the Metroids here in Sector Zero?
Leave it to me. I'll deal with this place.
You have a plan for dealing with Metroids that can't be frozen?
Sector Zero has a self-destruct protocol. If the sector receives a significant amount of damage, the unit is programmed to detach and self-destruct. A powerful explosion will eliminate the Metroids and MB without leaving a trace.
Don't you dare, Adam! Let me go in. I'm the only one who has a shot against the Metroids. We have to take the chance. Please, Adam. You have to trust me. You have to trust me. Just give me a chance.
Samus. I wish I could battle Ridley, but I can't. Unlike you, I'm no galactic savior. I'm merely human. But I can save you. You should be completely healed soon. There isn't much time. We both need to get started on our missions. I'm sorry for getting a little rough with you. Good luck, Samus. Objections. Right, lady?
Adam vanished. My best friend. The person who understood me best. The closest thing to a father I had. Thoughts swirled through my head. I couldn't come to grips with what had happened. Such a cruel way to say goodbye. I was the only one who witnessed Adam's last moment, and though it shook me, I was calmer than I usually am. I think Adam granted me that Eye of the Storm clarity, his final gift to me. There was no time for me to grieve his death, but there was time for me to say, Adam, thank you. Leave the rest to me.
Sequence complete. Process successful.